For Daniela's kids, Mallory and Sam, food allergies have always been a part of their lives. At just a few months old, it was clear that coming into contact with certain foods could have very serious consequences.
Every day has to be focused on watching what they eat and taking care of them. And the big thing is keeping them safe. That's what's so scary.
The fear was made even more real simply because there was no FDA-approved auto-injector for children weighing 16 to 33 pounds. But as of May 1st, that's changed. The FDA has approved the AviQ 0.1 milligram, the first auto-injector specifically targeted to the infant and toddler weight range who suffer from life-threatening allergies.
To have something like that, I think for me, would have been more of a peace of mind.
The auto-injector is very straightforward and gives directions to the user on how to use it.
Black end against outer thigh.
And can be stored discreetly in a pocket. And while Daniela's kids are older now, she's glad other parents won't have to go through the same thing that she did.
Living with food allergies is life-changing, but knowing that people can safely take care of your kids, that's life-changing too.
Lacey Darrow, 6 on your side.